Jersey's in a situation here. If they want to go 2-for-1, they can go for that real quickly. I don't think they're going to.
And the Nets have tied it at 81.
That was great execution. Vince Carter came off that screen. Everybody was so aware of him. The big man showed up, and he threaded the needle to Krstic, who made a great catch in traffic. And then what you do, Kevin, you don't lay that ball up. You go up and power dunk it.
Carter with his sixth assist tonight, and this was a beauty.
See, Yao Ming comes up because he's so worried about Carter. Juwan Howard does not rotate in soon enough to help out. Houston's got it for the last possession.